Hi everybody, welcome to Like the Show, a fun show online about stuff I like and stuff I don't like, and then other times, you know, nothing. I won't say anything. Something I'm really liking this week is this weekend I did the most fun thing I maybe have ever been a part of. It was called Movie Cram, and me and a bunch of other people from UCB, like 150 people total, ended up writing, directing, shooting, acting in a feature film that was made in 24 hours. So that means like on Saturday, a bunch of writers got together at midnight, wrote a movie well into the 10 a.m. the next morning. I showed up as a director and got assigned a scene and actors, and then I went and shot my scene, edited it, turned it in at 11 p.m. and then everyone's thing screened. It was like 2 hours long. It was a total whole movie. And it's actually really funny. And if you wanna watch it, it's 2 hours long and it's here and it's a real movie that was made in 24 hours, which is like a world record. Hi everybody, I'm here with the comedy wonderfulness group, Nancy.
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
Comedy wonderfulness group.
Yeah,
that's what you're
doesn't
called,
fit
right?
on the postcards,
yeah. but we love it.
Yeah. What do you guys do?
So we do a few things. I think the longest current project we have is Nancy is what we're called, and we play music together. We play comedy music.
Do you like anything this week?
Do you like anything this week?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've been liking. There's a web series called Business Work.
That's
that a few friends are in, and it's made by John Purcell, who's a very funny New York comedian.
Oh, yeah.
And it's great, they're all really short, they all happen in the workplace, and they're really funny and absurd, and they're awesome.
Do you have anything you're not liking?
I'm not really into when there's sketches on the internet that are sponsored by products.
I hate that.
Yeah.
Like integrated marketing?
Yeah, product placement in videos where it's just...
No,
it's so
sucks.
Obvious.
Yeah. It's really bad.
Well, do you guys want to try some Scrunt?
Oh, Scrunt!
Oh, I didn't know Scrunt. What?
I've heard a lot of good things.
Here, take a cup.
Oh, it's a soda?
Yeah, it's a syrup beverage.
Oh. Wow. You know, I've been really thirsty
yeah,
recently.
Yeah, that actually sounds really great.
Yeah, let's all take a refreshing? Nice, good sip of Scrunt.
To Scrunt.
Yeah, to
Scrunt.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
That's good
oh,
Scrunt.
Yeah. Wow. Is yours, guys, is really hot?
Yeah, it's
mine's
like
burning.
Really
hot.
Yeah.
Wow, my whole body now feels hot.
Not just the heat, but then like a spice. Like
yeah.
It's really spicy.
It burns
and the temperature is hot. Like someone put it in
an
oven.
I feel like I can feel both hemispheres of my brain at once.
Yeah, I think like we need like some slices of bread or something just to sort of like.
Well, Scrunt also makes bread.
Oh, Scrunt bread. I have heard of that actually. You know, as hot as this is, I can't stop drinking.
Mm. Yeah, I'm not thirsty anymore, but it's really good.
You could say that again.
God, I gotta have my Scrunt.
Yeah.
All right, so you guys brought a song for us?
Yeah, we were gonna do a couple songs.
Okay, sweet. Now what we're gonna do is have you guys just play it and I'm gonna go watch it from over there because we tried it before and it was weird that I was sitting right in between you both.
Cool, so we'll cut to that. When do you wanna throw to it?
Yeah, let's cut to it now.
This is called Song for the Working Man.
He wakes up at 6 a.m. time to go down into the mines again and pick some coal. Because that's his job.
He's a coal picker.
His father was a coal picker, mother was a coal picker, brother was a coal picker, sister was a Wiccan. I'm just kidding, y'all. No, she also picked coal.
As I was saying, he spends his days mining and he spends his nights praying to Vishnu, the Hindu god of life.
He went to a Montessori school where he studied coal in abstract ways like interpretive dance, which he eventually majored in.
Philosopher friends who he met at Yale and knocked back herbal teas.
Down at the mines, a sweating and a picking, making small talk about the allegory of Plato's cave. and how the coal mine reminds them of that. He's a guy called Guy from a town called Town. He's a down-home fella, doesn't mess around. It's a simpler life, doesn't need much more than a few good buddies and a liquor store. It's the way life ought to be. Cole provides for his family. He puts a piece of coal in his little coal pocket, gives it to his wife, and she puts it in a locket, and they make sweet love in their renovated kitchen space. She is always satisfied, cause they communicate their sexual desires. They know sex is a dialogue, and she comes about 7 times.
They're both bisexual. Small town girl with a hometown pride, large hedge fund and a Nobel Prize in theoretical astrophysics, which is just one of her many hobbies.
She meets up with her local girlfriends and they gab about their TV shows they are creators and producers of. And then they swap apple biscuit recipes. She's a girl called Guy from a town called Place. She's a down-home gal with a pretty face. It's a simpler life, living day to day with a sweet loving man and kids on the way. Just the way life ought to be. Astrophysics provides for her family.
This is a song for the working man, salt of the earth, and a football fan. Smoking reds and chewing hay. Born and raised in the USA.
This is a song for the average Joe.
Yep.
Brought into this world through in vitro fertilization. Hey, aren't we all just test tube babies?
Baby,
baby!
Life is good and God is great. My God, of course I speak of the originator of life, however you define that. All we know is nothing's for sure.
Cause we are all just specks of dust floating through an empty universe of nothingness. And pretty soon, we'll all be dead. He's a guy called Guy from a town called Town. He's a down-home fella, doesn't mess around. It's a simpler life, he doesn't need much more than a few good buddies and a liquor store. Just the way life ought to be. Existence is temporary.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Hey, doesn't Morgan suck?
Oh my God, he's the worst guy.
Next time I see him, I'm going to tell him I don't like him.
Yeah. Tell him to his face.
I'm going to tell him right to his face. I won't chicken out either. Hold me to it.
Yeah, I won't.
Okay.
Better do it.
Okay.
Better do it.
All right, guys, thank you for coming on the show. That was great music.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks
for having us, Morgan.
Having
us. Where can people find you on the web?
On the web. So you can find us at Nancy, youtube.com/Nancy and facebook.com/Nancy Comedy.
That's great.
And we play concerts and do shows all over New York.
That's awesome.
And then we also
have a web series called The Triplets of Kings County that we just released. Our Halloween / Thanksgiving Frightastical.
/ maybe Christmas.
/ Christmas.
You can see it here.
It's very funny. I actually do highly recommend
it's
it.
All in
and I don't say that about everything.
We also have a monthly sketch show that we do at the UCB Theater in New York called OSFUG, and it's all really fast, really fun, really awesome sketches. It's a new show every month, so you can find that at the UCB Theater website, which is here.
Yeah.
And then you can follow me on Twitter at MJWolf.
Too many wolves. Do you have a Twitter?
No, we have a Twitter for the triplets.
Yeah.
Triplets.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for coming on the show.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for having us.
Anytime.
I love you.
Is that to me or him?
I'm just...
Door's that way.
Also, who did you love, me or him?
Well, that's it for Like the Show. As always, if you like the show, be sure to subscribe or comment. No one's commented in like the past 8 episodes. I just want to hear from you, basically. Follow me on Twitter, @TotallyMorgan. This has been Like the Show. I was trying to crack my